I love holding down middle mouse. That's my favorite fucking button on my keyboard to hold out. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh. Let's do a front flip, guys. Tried to watch One Piece but got bored after 30 episodes. Have you watched One Piece Row 1? Can't move. Help! Dude! What is happening? Luffy!
State line, Santo Ileso. Investigation continues into the armed robbery of Big Vig's payday loans in Mercado. It was the sixth
predatory
lender to be robbed in as many months. Officials say the incidents could be related. This has been Juana Villalobos, reporting for the Star Register News Network.
And now we'll be playing some Beethoven for you. Für Elise was not published during the composer's lifetime, only being discovered some 40 years after his death. But it is one of his most popular compositions.
Fuck!
And now, Für Elise.
Bro, that's not how it's pronounced. It's Für Elise. You self-righteous bitch. Can I change seats on the motorcycle? Moon Moon, try not to call woman bitch challenge impossible. Look, I just did it. I won.
Lore Master.
I found the beacon of House Phoenix. The fire is lit.
Legions of the Phoenix are on the march. Hold the line and strike true.
Pew, pew. Ah. Ow. My escape from my eye.
Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Run away! I'm so fucking fast. I'm invincible.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Wait, I just had a better idea. I don't know when you lose the flow shit. Hey man, what's giga good?
I'm dead, so I'm gonna lay on the floor.
Blunt force is the best weapon.
Dodge. What the fuck? Stop.
And with a final breath, our hero dies.
Pow! Pew! Pew! Pew!
Switch gun, please. Thanks. Giga combo!
Their ass just got smoked.
You stuck, bud.
I'm coming
up for a horse.
Show thyself, villain.
Peace. Slash me sprints into the sunset. Help! Miss, guys.
Ow!
I'm dying! You can't hit me, I'm invincible. Giga! Kaboom!
Oh yeah.
The light. Mama? Is that you?
Slash me, Naruto runs up to you. Oh god.
Ow!
Switch gun, bitch. This guy up.
Yeah!
Whee!
I smack it, feet. Boom!
Uh-huh. Tag him and tag him.
We gotta change his voice, guys. I'm not fast anymore.
Ancestors, welcome.
I'm fast now. I see a red marker on my map. Oh god. No way. Guys, remember what I said? Look at chat, look at chat, look at chat. Look at chat. Bro, I think we can make it over there. Him out of bounds, and then he ceased to exist.
Lore Master,
I found the beacon of House Phoenix. The fire is lit.
Legions of the Phoenix are on the march. Hold the line and strike true.
Don't tell me what to do. You're not my dad. Holy fuck. Why would you do that to your own friend?
Light work.
I've seen my death, and this.
I wish I had my fucking melee weapon. We could be going Giga mode right now. These animations, dude. He's not even ripping anything out when he does that.
We'll settle this mano a mano.
Bruh. Really, dog?
Killer.
I don't want to die. I wish I could flip shoulders here, guys.
They won't see me coming!
How can you hit me when I'm so fast? I can't reload.
Ow!
Ah! I wanna die. Bro, they're hitting me. Why? The train! No. Everyone's off the tracks. We're good.
Keep him coming.
To die in a fight.
Gee, I sure hope we're good. Wait, there's something coming. All right, we're good. Retreat! Take a quick breather. Got him. Dude, the fucking... I swear to God, man. It's not me.
Come out! I'm reloading!
Please.
Let's get smiting.
Why? Help.
Ah!
Ow! Bag 'em and tag 'em.
Giga own.
Prepare yourself.
Escape.
I hope this battle scarred you.
It did. There's like buffering on the gun as well. I hit you. You're dead.
This is what I do.
Titty touch.
Personius, the leader of House Phoenix wishes to parley.
I will speak with her.
This is Gwendolyn Firebird of House Phoenix. I congratulate you on your victory.
Well said.
I propose an alliance. Join our siege of Fort Thunderpump, and we shall crush the Dust King between us.
Yeah, sorry, Gwen. No can do.
What? Who the fuck is this?
Come on. It hasn't been that long, has it?
You! God damn it! Fuck with my job all you want, but stay out of my game!
This is so worth it!
Mad? Why is this thing glowing purple? Shoot all of the targets. Does that mean I have to find them? You know I ain't about that, dog. Huh? I got a perk, guys. Scavenger. Collect more rounds, you can pick up an ammo box. Nice. Worth it. Bro, there better be more than 15 in this bitch. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say. Or I'm gonna fucking lose it. I'm gonna lose it. Old style. I'm not kicking anymore. I only kicked once. Ding. Why is that glowing? Standing here. I realize we're much the same. I forgot how it goes. And I hope I dies. Lean plane. Try to make history. Lean plane, lean plane, lean plane. Oh, wait, hold up. There's different ones, man. You take pictures of shiny purple things. Okay. Oh. Right, 3D printing. Any little doggos need shooting? Richard Hughes for Alderman? Spaghetti waffles and Zenine, thanks for subbing. Subscribing is cool and very poggers. Looks like little Billy gets to eat dinner tomorrow. We hit our quota. Dude, I can't believe I'm looking for this shit. Missed one on the dock? No! The fuck? Wait, what? Help! Dude, my FOV, I can't look up. Guys, I can't look up. All right, we're good. Where is it, boys? Just kind of wandering around until we find it. To the left? Dreaming, don't give it up, Luffy. Looking for the One Piece. Yeah, one piece of your mom's puss. Dude, what the fuck are you? Stop. Why are you swimming like that? Why don't I just look up the location on Fextralife? Guys, you think Fextralife has this? Reebin! Luffy can't swim? Guys, is that true? He's a pirate. Not only is he a pirate, he's from Japan, guys. Bro! Top of the back wing. Good eye, Billy. Man, I bet this reward's gonna be fucking great, dude. I can't wait. I can't wait for a great reward for all of my hard work. Maybe we'll unlock the diaper finally for Trump-sama. One more near plane. Where's the last one? I got a foam finger gun. Say thank you. Oh my god, thank you so much, dude. Thank you so fucking much, man. Thank you so goddamn fucking much, dude. Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Thanks, dude. This car sucks off-road. Why? Really love clothes, don't you, man?
Must do so little time.
Where is it? do the voice thing. Abominator. I do the excellent hoedown. Coolest hoedown. Make Luffy hit the gritty. Guys, the gritty's not in this game, man. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck.
What's going on? This town is...
You're meant to be...
Don't make a lady wait now.
Just another group of criminals trying to...
I have an idea.
Something about this town lights a fire in me. Don't make a lady wait now.
Cringe.
We do bit and make money.
Right. What's next then? You're definitely one of us, right? What's next then?
What's going on here?
Damn, this place is coming along nicely. Think I'm ready for some action. Oh, someone.
What a beautiful day to be me.
That one's pretty annoying.
What a beautiful.
Welcome to the team.
What's one more gang?
Uh-huh.
Need to stretch my muscles out.
Getting swanky in here.
Welcome to the team.
You're in the big leagues now.
Safe!
Why is this important to you?
I don't smell anything.
Shut up, you fucking joyless cunt. Don't be choking on your own spit, cringe lord. Suck it down. Where's the foam pistol? Bow, 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 bow. I don't think, refill ammo? Yeah, we're okay. I kind of want the smudgy, boys. Get a Thompson. Destroy hostile enemy vehicles. Bam, bap, bap. Beep, a dap, a doop, bap, 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 bap. Hey, can I upgrade it again? Refill ammo, bitch. You say hello to my little friend. Where do I get the foam finger? Ooh. Let's ride.
next up, the latest single from DJ KBM. Stretch your brain with...
Complete all the Dustlander beacons. Make active.
Balsonius, the dust smoke calls. I have discovered a way to defeat Quindolin Firebird.
Huzzah! We shall finally win the crown and rub it in her ye old face.
I have gathered our forces at the lookout.
I shall be there forthwith.
Gotta fix my camera, guys. Take that. Snitches. In. I should have saved my money so I could be Piccolo. Green and purple, green and purple, green and purple, green and purple. When's the last time you had your daily dose switch shut?
Gather round. I have questioned the lore keeper and found the greatest weapon in all the realms. The bowel rod.
This is why you made me come here? I'm out.
Wait, it's a car! Of a sort. You love cars!
Okay. This could be interesting.
Huzzah! I have the perfect costume for you.
Yes. Perfect. Put this here.
I would like the record to show the extent to which I humor my friends.
It hath been noted.
Guys, they're friends. Don't forget that these characters are friends with each other. Don't forget!
Lead the way, Elijah the Wise.
The call has been answered. House Sandy Kraken stands united against the vile Gwendolyn Firebird.
She shall tremble before our collective might.
Aye. But first, we must seek out the leader of House Tapeworm. She is the keeper of the Bowel Rod, and we must pay her toll.
Oh my god. What did I sign up for?
Where shall we find this keeper?
Well, I called for Tapeworm, but she wasn't there. She's at her house.
And what price does she demand?
A tree. The duct tape we liberated from Port Tapeworm in exchange for their most sacred weapon.
A sacrifice indeed.
Aye, but worth it.
And what is this bowel rod exactly?
Tis a great worm that dwells below the desert wastes. The cry of the bowel rod is so mighty, the walls of Fort Thunderpump shall crumble at its sound.
I thought you said it was a car.
For those who don't use their imagination, it is.
Look, Nina, I thought
minus one for this bitch.
But give more of a chance.
I mean, lady.
It's worth it.
Fine, let's go get this keeper's blessing.
RGB, thanks for gifting. Challenge failed. Guys, come on, guys. Guys. It's not impossible. I can do it. The next woman on screen a drive-by with our LARP weapons right now. Ah! No fucking way, dude.
Time out!
Okay.
Easy, please!
Oh, now he's dead, too.
Greetings, Keeper of the Bowel Rod. I am Bossonius of House Sandy Kraken.
A new house? Good luck with that. Phoenix and Duststorm have this year locked
Aaron.
Up. You got my duct tape?
It's in the trunk.
Great! The Bowel Rod's out back. What's your name, dear?
Lenifer Leadfoot.
What? Okay. The Keeper of the Bowel Rod gives Lenifer of House Sandy Kraken her blessing. Go forth and... whatever.
It's a van.
Eli, I'm trying to use my imagination, but...
What the hell? The deal was the duct tape for the worm.
No one told you. Gwen wanted it out of the game, so she dismantled it. You could reassemble it by, I don't know, stealing the props back from House Phoenix, I guess. Then you just do the ritual and you should be good to go. It's all in the rules book in the glove box.
Thanks, bitch. Let's roll. If only the extra sub. That's good. Excuse me. This car suck.
Housemates, we go to
off road tires,
to claim
guys.
What is ours.
Here, here.
Now, in typical Gwen fashion, Fort Phoenix is a sprawling, overbuilt compound with a lot of armed guards. So, I propose we use stealth.
All right. Wait till nightfall. Come in downwind of them.
No, no. It's not common.
Easy,
you drink a potion,
boy.
Cross your arms in front, and then boom.
They won't just shoot me?
They can't. It's in the rules.
What other rules do we need to know?
If you put your arms down, they'll see you. So, that means if you use your weapon or do a melee attack, you lose invisibility.
Then how do I stealth attack?
You can stealth melee as long as no one else sees you. But if you spot it, then your cover's blown.
We're here. I've only got the one invisibility potion, so you'll have to go in alone. Drink up.
Go, 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 go.
What the... Damn it. Error to the face!
Oh, I am slain!
Hot damn, it's working! Gut punch! Error to the face!
Tough. You can't see me. I'm invisible. No metagaming.
Error to the face.
That's one for the books.
Throat rip. Error to the face.
Easy.
Found the torso.
Great. Meet me around back and we'll go find the rest of it.
All right. Can we go in guns blazing now?
I am with Lenifer.
Not my name.
That is such a Lenifer thing to say.
Verily.
Let's slip the dogs of war.
What? What about my invisibility? No! Dude, where's the music at in this game? Okay. I don't want to have to do it myself every time.
Should get my head down.
Here we go!
Watch out!
No one expects Balsonius!
Era to the face!
Why don't I have the shotgun anymore?
What?
Arrow to the face.
Found the butt.
All right, you found foam shotguns too.
Nice, there it is. How come I had it in the open world? Maybe it's because I already had a shotgun or something? Hey, stop.
Nice. I'll start putting this thing back together. You two. What?
Thy manner of speaking is strange to mine ears.
I, Ninefer Leadfoot, shall conjure the bowel rod in our time of need.
I'm so happy I could cry.
Now, you two, go get the last part.
When will have the roll. Head somewhere safe?
We shall search her keep.
Ow!
Alas, they sound the
heart
alarm.
Rip.
They know we are here.
Greetings, Gwendolyn.
Why am I seeing you on my port security cameras? I thought I told you to leave my game alone.
Your game? And here I figured it was everyone's game.
Fuck you! You're doing this just to piss me off.
I doth protest thy accusation. Good day!
My comrades will avenge me!
Wrong.
Motherfucker, did you hang up on me?
I said good day!
No, you listen here. I am on my way over there and I'm gonna kick your ass for real. Am I getting pulled over?
Hope you're using hands free. Bye-bye.
Son of a...
This is the best voice. Easily. What would you even call it? Like, this 14-year-old girl does Western accent? Is that this voice?
I live to die in a fight!
Dookie Nukem, thanks for subbing.
Where did that rapscallion gone to?
Stop. Look at that auto aim, dude. I'm not even moving my mouse. I have it down almost all the way, dude.
Here's a piece.
I gotta reload.
Dodge. I'm fast.
Prepare to die.
Giga combo of hell, two.
Beware! They're attacking!
It is a release from pain!
The Balrog's head must be somewhere here.
What?
Ow!
I'll do a flanking maneuver!
Guys, come on. Come on, guys.
I'm out!
It hurts.
I don't want to die!
Look at me, dog. Show me some respect. Don't get it twisted. Hey. Teleports into your grip. Hey, bitch.
Life escapes. My eyes.
Help.
Oh.
dude.
My kingdom for a horse!
Am I in streamer mode? Is that why there's no animation for that? No, there's no animation for it because this game sucks! Ass!
Got the head!
How's it going up there? Got the Balrog's head yet?
Forces are closing in! We'll need to wingsuit it down to you!
Fly, my friend. Get that to Nineveh.
But dude, I don't even know how to deploy my wingsuit.
You have no wingsuit.
I shall draw the phoenix away to buy you more time.
The bow rod is more important than me. Now go!
Dude, stop. Come on, man. Oof!
The final piece! Use it! Hurry!
Why? Where's Eli?
He stayed behind that I might escape.
We have to go back for him. But first, I shall conjure this fell beast!
Dude!
Holy of holy shits!
Now what?
Now we need to do the ritual to bring her to life. The instructions say we need a salt circle, so I use the bag of road salt from the trunk.
Help!
Huh?
You guys dead yet?
The bowel rod is nearly restored!
Holy shit! You actually did it? If our two houses work together, we'd actually stand a chance!
Really? Join sides?
Yeah, why not? When you besiege Fort Thunderpump, look to the horizon. Tapeworm will be there.
Dude, die, please.
I'm gonna get you for that.
No one expects Balsonius.
Dude, this thing shoots so fucking slow.
Cover me.
Die.
Oh, my goodness.
Die.
Ekla zi puta. Sis shodu e sisht wichu. Michu re wichu.
That's verse one of how many? Damn it, we've got incoming.
Don't say puta in my chat. Come on, man. Not cool, dog.
My kingdom for a horse.
Heart rip of hell.
Yup, we chew che. Dangareta! Dangareta! Rhoda sees Nachi!
Who wrote this shit?
Ugh. Here they come again!
Dead now, lady.
Here we go.
Prepare for brain damage.
Blast.
Okay, one more verse. Alelu ta zif huta. Re, Rhoda sees Nachin.
Shit, the bastards are back. I was just finding my rhythm.
I have been out fought.
No. Ah! You're on your own, bitch. Dude, I didn't. Huh?
Flat. Ow.
I don't want to die. Just to protect her, but she has no HP bar, guys. Easy dub. Giga Punch combo of hell, too! They're cheating. What are you aiming at, dog? Help. My aim, please, Moon. Dude, every single person I aim at in this whole game, it has a gravitational force, okay? Because you cannot turn auto-aim off in this game. Please understand that. And not only that, like, look at this crosshair. What is that? That shit. What is this crosshair right here? What is that?
Now hop in.
Why?
Go get Elijah. Hope he hasn't had to reroll his character yet.
Impulse mine.
Get Elijah, in. Dost thou live?
I live. I escaped from the fort, but Phoenix has me pinned down in a little shack.
Hold fast. The bowel rods are coming. No Sandy Kraken shall reroll today.
Okay. See ya. Didn't she say she was coming?
Howdy, howdy.
You asshole. Do you know how much that ticket was?
You are too late, Firebird. The bowel rod lives.
What? How did you?
Sandy Kraken shall see you on the battlefield.
Giga Drift of Hell. Just you wait, fool. You were not prepared.
Reload. I got this.
Final breath.
This is fail RP? Why? The vehicle's in LARP, guys.
There is no escape!
We literally summoned it.
Thanks to Nina.
Didn't even see him up there,
hey,
dude.
Thou made it this far on your own. That's badass.
True. And thou hast made one tricked out ride.
No doubt. Now let's rev this bad girl up and go take the crown.
When did you get in my car? Huh? I don't want that in my garage. Dreamin'! $5,000, dude.
Bosonius, our spies report. House Phoenix is going to attack Castle Kraken.
Gather the troops. I come at once.
Hold on, we got a new skill. But what is it, dog? Anti-gravity device that lifts enemies into the air, making them vulnerable to a quick shot. Wow, that looks like it suck a dick. It suck a dick. Come back. Come back. Come back. Guys, I can't afford Piccolo. I need 70k more. Look at that crackling noise.
Don't make this hard.
Dreamin'! Oh, it's the truck. I think. I actually don't know what it is.
Right future disposal.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yeah, there's a busted up barrel and some green.
You need your daily dose now?
No truck.
I don't know. Rito purple, Rito purple. Around there somewhere.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Giga Drift.
Oh!
What? No. Leave me alone. Oop. Sorry. Sorry, mate. That was wicked. Yo, it's my fort. Let's go, boys.
Yo, you built this? It's like you created the fort of my childhood dreams. What's going on?
I have gathered ye here to defend our home. Gwendolyn Firebird means to strike us at our heart.
She can wreck everything we've built, but I will still defeat her.
Wait, what? Gwen's trying to break your fort?
Aye. She is a menace of the highest order.
Not cool. How can I help?
Huzzah! Our bard hath joined our side.
All hail, DJ... Kvitticus!
Dude. This dialogue is not cringe, it's cool, guys.
Now, go forth and man our defenses.
Sandy Kraken! I call thee out. I claim Castle Kraken in the name of House Phoenix.
What? Gwendolyn fears to do it herself?
She is busy assaulting Fort Thunderpump and has entrusted me to bring you to heel.
She's going for the crown today?
I should have said that.
Deal with these peons quickly. We must get to the crown before her.
Guys, watch out! Watch out, guys!
Hold on, out of bullets. Get ready!
Heart rip of death!
I am slain.
Guns sound like shit. Yeah, these guns fucking sound awful, dude.
I'm dead, so I'm gonna lay on the floor.
My bugs worked hard building this.
True. Die! Fucker!
Yeah, baby!
Wait, how come no blood's coming out when I shoot these guys? I got stuck in traffic. Green flickering, guys.
I live to die in a
Is it actually? Has been all night? Was it doing it the first stream?
Enemies
well?
Have reached the castle! Find and eliminate them! Phoenix is trying to tear the castle down!
Just started doing it? No, I'm seeing it like out of the corner of my eyes.
Attack their rear! One and done!
Die.
Find the infiltrator!
I found him. You're dead, I got you. I found him. You're dead, I got you.
Phoenix is trying to tear the castle down!
To the flank,
What are you doing over here, bud? What you doing? My base is getting destroyed. Someone send me a clip of that flickering.
Stop them from destroying the castle!
Uh-oh. There's a freaking man up there! I missed him! I'm gonna lose.
Find the infiltrators!
Dude, what the fuck? Hey guys.
Hey. Arrow to the face!
That was dope! What's next?
We beat Gwen to the crown.
Get to the bowel rod!
And then onward to battle!
Bro, bowel I just sees.
Is this one of those games?
No. No, it is not.
You're a motherfucker.
Onward to Fort Thunderpump!
That was dope. That was heckin' dope.
Fort Thunderpump has fallen. The siege is over. Surrender your crown, Dust King.
No way! You failed to do the required damage in the allotted time!
Ugh, damn it, Carl, you know I did more than enough damage. Do I need to get a rules check?
The bowel rod?
Ha! They're your problem now, Gwendolyn Firebird!
Oh, gods damn it. Armies of the Phoenix, about face! Smite that hell beast and their sandworm, too!
Woo! Yeah!
We're friends! Ah! Everyone, we're friends! Live streamers and other porn types will be taxed 94% of almost everything under current proposed bills. Not if I tax cheat.
I shall take you down!
94% tax? What the... Porn types. Wait, what proposed bill? I need to get educated. What proposed bill? Please help. Am I a porno type? Dude, it fell over. Porn types are super effective against my penis. You did this in OnlyFans,
tell
you would make
King
more?
I am here for his crown!
None shall pass the Gate of Bones.
Then we shall unleash the bow growl and blow your gate asunder.
Your meager beast is no match for our superior defenses.
We got plus 20 siege damage.
What? How?
The Horn of Condor. A nice addition by House Tapeworm last year.
God damn it. Gate of Bones falls to the mighty roar.
Dude, what the fuck? Why is it doing that flickering? Jesus Christ, that's annoying.
Get behind something!
Holy!
Tell him to
scream!
Holy!
From here, we hoof it!
What? Yeah, maybe you hoof it, bitch.
So, why isn't this place called Fort Duskstorm? All the other forts use the house name.
They have corporate sponsors.
Why don't we do that?
We be not sellout bitches, DJ Kaviticus.
The king must be in the keep.
But how do we get over the walls? We have not.
Wait, there's an invisible wall.
Shatter the gate.
Oh, I know. We can use this ballista to fly us over the walls.
We be but mortals can. Also, that would really hurt.
Well, come on. We do crazier stuff than that all the time.
I don't.
The ballista's busted. I can fix it if you keep the heat off me.
Stay there.
Go! Tis dangerous to stay here too long.
When did he get a costume? Who said you were in the club, dude?
Blast! I must reload!
Stand in over here.
We aren't being overwhelmed!
I need more time.
By the gods, are we lost?
What am I shooting at?
Tapeworm!
Sandy Kraken does not stand alone! Tapeworm is here in your hour of need.
I feel like I'm playing Borderlands, guys.
Let this be the hour when we draw fake guns together.
To the keep!
Your brain is at the end.
Let's do this.
My comrades will avenge me.
Just need a wee old lug nut, and this will be fixed.
Yeah, we got lads. But Borderlands is good. Oh yeah, you like the writing in Borderlands?
It's a lug nut. How hard is it to find?
That's cool, man. Hey, which class you got for homeroom?
That lug nut.
In our middle school. I got the math teacher. Ammo?
I must tie device. You want this working? Get me that lug nut.
Time for a melee attack.
Die. But Stallion.
It's a lug nut. How hard is it to find?
Oh shit. Sorry, man. I was killing.
Ready to launch.
I'm out. Huzzah!
See? I'm a die!
I'm flying! We're in!
We're friends. Friends!
What are you doing? Get down!
Oh. I'll find them if it kills me!
I'm back. Why are you so tough?
Not so fast, knaves.
Did she just drive in through the back way? That's cheating.
Backstage shortcuts are against the rules.
No more games. I am here for a purpose. To claim the crown that is rightfully mine.
The crown will go to the one who takes it. And that'll be me.
Oh, shit.
Advancing.
Wait, she's got a shotgun that's shooting.
Now we're gonna see who's who.
Owie!
I shall loose my might on thee.
Over here, cunt.
Think you can hide from me?
Fresh the old gun!
Just you wait until you have no more yellow bar. Wait until your Ronald McDonald bar is depleted, wench.
Aha! The battle for the crown!
I can't finish her! Oh my god.
Yeah, baby!
Ooh. Excuse me. I need your heart.
I don't need firearms for you.
Taking point. I'm gonna wreck you and wreck your house.
Holy fuck. Help. I didn't even left click when I shot.
You're dead.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Fucking prove it.
What the heck?
For the count.
Oh my God.
Fucking ammo! No!
I've been waiting to have you a beat down.
Take that!
I need to heal bad. Compose 2 seconds of song for each thing.
Time out.
I don't think I'm hitting her.
Attentive, by the book, ass-kicking buzzkill that I kind of respect a little sometimes.
God damn it. You're right. How did I fall this far? Ugh, you make me so crazy!
Dang, I didn't mean to break you. If the crown means that much to you, take it.
Don't fucking patronize me. You won this time. I'll take that crown off you next year.
And stay down! Victory is mine!
Are you shooting at me?
Will avenge me!
Why are these guys still alive?
Arrow to the face!
To the Thunder Pump Pro Room!
Wait. Are they LARPing too? That innocent person?
Give you anything, riches, power, just name your price.
I come for your crown.
You, a min-maxing knave? Never.
What?
Oh!
king is dead. Long live.
Oh my god!
Move.
So, are you gonna buy anything?
One chocolate milk and a packet of beef jerky.
You don't place your order at the gas station. You get what you're buying. I got a sword. And a crown. I bet if I display capture, it wouldn't do that flicker. Lo. But what if you guys see my porn folder? Ah! Easy. Damn! How come I took no damage? Can we rocket jump? Oh, clothing store. It's just freaking helmets. Wait, my outfit changed. The dawn has returned.
Gonna make some money.
Time to hit the dusty trail.
Gotta get to Mar-a-Lago. Where is it? Am I all the way over here?
Where is it? Over here somewhere. Mercado? No. Bro, who the fuck knows, dog? Ah!
Down for the count.
I'm actually invincible, guys. I am God. Puts in tape.
Hi, I'm John DiDomenico. I'm a Donald Trump impersonator. Here's my 6 steps to become a dumb.
Puts in cassette tape.
Hi, I'm John DiDomenico. I'm a Donald Trump impersonator. And here's my 6 steps to becoming dumb. Number one, tape.
The way that Trump speaks is unique. And it's very simple. If you've ever seen The Apprentice, he talks just like this. Guys, you got beaten up out there. You did a terrible job, and you're fired.
Number two, language. Trump has a very specific set of words. On the positive side, it's fantastic, incredible. This is spectacular. Best of the best, the most luxurious in the world. It's gonna be incredible. On the negative side, this was an absolute total disaster. Mm-hmm. Low energy, lightweight, moron, dummy. Uses the
moron,
same word all the time.
Dummy.
Number three, the mouth. He forms his words right here. All the
right
words
here.
At the lips, the teeth, and the tongue. You can hear it when he says,
tremendous,
a loser. Four, the face. You've got to be able to get the Trump face. When he's listening, it's very, very intense. And when he's speaking, he opens up. Listen, I'm telling
Listen.
You, it's going to be absolutely
Listen.
Fantastic.
It's
Five,
gonna be fantastic.
Watch his body language. When he's sitting in an interview, his legs are open.
Well, I gotta go back to part one.
Just like this. Not bad. You're fired. Number two, language. Trump has a very specific set of words. On the positive side, it's fantastic. Incredible.
Fantastic.
This is spectacular.
Incredible.
Best of
Dude, I can't do it.
Fantastic. Incredible.
Don't do anything dumb. End here.
Fantastic. Incredible.
How am I not hitting you, bitch?
Fantastic. Incredible.
Droopy dog. Call me droopy dog, bitch. Backflip. Ah!
Low energy.
Ah! I got a challenge point. I'm drifting right now, dog. I'm literally unstoppable on the drift.
Low energy.
Oh, fuck. No! I'm gonna do a backflip. Here we go.
I'm too weak. Senpai. Senpai, I'm too weak. Ladies, tremendous.
My gun green? Since when? Oh, balloon physics. Wow. I shouldn't keep making new saves, guys.
Tremendous. Fantastic. High energy.
The best. The most luxurious the most in the world. It's going to be incredible. On the negative side.
I'm getting better. Guys, I'm getting better. Guys. I'm actually getting better. I'll see you guys tomorrow. There's always tomorrow. I need to get some food because all I had today was one steamed bun from a Chinese restaurant.